about it. So this piece is a sonata, which is a soloistic composition that often features one or more instruments, so in this case, flute, viola, and harp. Debussy's Sonata for Flute, Viola, and Harp, not a very creative title, but that's in there, during the Impressionist art movement, and was premiered at Jordan Hall in Boston, which is New England Conservatory's performance hall. Similar to painters like Monet, which the painting on this, who did the painting that's on the slide, the composer Claude Debussy expressed his intense patriotism and appreciation for individuality during World War I. During the First World War, the globe experienced a loss of human life at a previously unfathomable magnitude. As such, the importance of the individual was lost to shrapnel and machine guns. Debussy himself described the piece as terribly sad, not knowing whether one ought to laugh or cry at it. This piece is not traditionally melodic like Mozart or Beethoven, but its beauty lies in its imprecision, much like Monet's delicate and disembodied brushstrokes.